And this is why when plumbers and electricians go into a professional business where they get given a truck and all that crap, it's like, dude, you're on $30 an hour, full-time employment. Oh, but a plumber's worth $90 an hour. Yeah, that's what the business charges
Charges.
to. They have the business's job is
they've
to
got
create,
overheads, they've
they've got
got
overhead,
everything
they've got
else that
paid for
they've
the
got to
job.
pay.
It's their job to create stability for the employee.
Yep.